Besides, it's just gonna be a quick video on how to find.
I hope you're not too overwhelmed.
Virgil's serum, so we are going to after.
Things are pretty terrible up there.
I've seen it myself.
To my son.
And it's a life. Mm-hmm. I simply ask. We really do. Will you take
it? Uh-huh. Because if you don't agree, you won't be able to go through anywhere.
Thank you.
So after you.
The institute is now yours. Mm-hmm. You want to introduce you. And finally,
so all right. So after you're done talking, I'm just turning back. All right. Go to this door right here. And we just go down.
It's an honor
almost
to have
done.
You back,
right?
Just need to tighten up this primary drive servo.
Make another
That's
right.
A third
Just to get ready, I'm just gonna put my shorts on. Because I'm just in my pretty dress right now, so I need to get a little bit more armor on me. So, alright. So I have my pretty dress on. I'm just gonna come down, go through the first door, make a quick right, go to the next door. Then we gotta go make a left, go to this door, then you gotta go to this door again, and then you gotta unlock this one.
Got it.
We go in, guys. There's gonna be a couple of turrets and a mean ass guy. So I wanna shoot. I forgot there was a trip. There was a laser trip line right there that I completely forgot about. So sorry, guys. Remember, there's a trip mine. Laser right here. You gotta disarm it if you don't want to get hurt. I didn't get hurt that much, so it's not a big deal. So we are going to go through the floor. If you guys want, you can go in there. But this is where we need to go. There's gonna be a turret here, so I'm just gonna go on this. And gonna be a surprise attack. A little bit surprise, because those stars are really freaking good, so they'll see you, you're done. And we get the silence perk. So let's do the same thing with this other one over here. There's gonna be two. There's gonna be one in the corner. Side. And let's take out the other one that's gonna be right in the other corner. Alright. So we finished those two. And we're gonna get through this door. If you want, you can unlock that. If you don't, it's fine. So let's just open this door. For this one, I recommend having a shotgun. Since the guy that you're gonna face is gonna be really close to you. So. One door open up already. Jesus Christ, really. So simple to open.
Yes.
Alright, so make sure you put a shaddy on. It's my never ending shaddy, so. We load it up. Try to play the surprise tactic. doesn't know here. And that's how you end up, guy. Up. And that's it. So we just go back. Watch out, there's gotta be another laser over here, I think. If I'm not mistaken. Nope, it's not here. There's another laser somewhere over here, guys. I think this is right back here, so just get ready with your shoddy, because this one's close by, so let me get my shoddy on. Finish up this other one right here. Alright, so that one's done. We have two more over there. And this one, so you can just put your sniper. It's gonna be just.
Yeah!
Done. Another one on the left. That's done. Alright, there's another trip. Laser, you can go up. Jump in here a little bit. Can disarm it. Alright, just disarm that real quick. Just put your pistol on just in case. But there's nothing to be worried about here, I think. So, alright, so we gotta open this door.
I'm in.
Alright, so you just go in, remote control door. Just open door. It's funny because now they give you the option to activate the turrets after you already pretty much kill them all, you know. Stupid. Whatever. So, what's the terminal again? I don't know if it's another turret here. Nope. Just open door. And welcome, guys. This is where we're gonna find two holotapes. One holotape right here. And one holotape right here. You guys can go ahead and listen to the holotapes. It's gonna tell you of the experiments that he was doing and that he had to leave because what they are doing is wrong. So I'll show you the three holotapes. Just one more right here. Okay, so there's gonna be three holotapes, you know. One here, and one over there that we just got. Alright, so after you grab the holotapes, and this is the serum, so you're just gonna grab the serum, and then we can go to Virgil and get the serum back to them. So there you guys have it. Thank you very much for watching, and hope I'll see you guys in my next video. And that's my lady. If you guys want to see her on the dress, there she is. Her pretty dress. It is, has ammo too, so. But I just like the camouflage on my arm piece. So. Thank you very much for watching, and I'll see you guys in another video. Peace out.